Hi everyone, this is Pierrick from P2 Design and I'm so proud to announce the launch of the Ablaze course exclusively on p2designacademy.com. Ablaze is a comprehensive real-time VFX training program in the Unreal Engine 5 that takes you from beginner to pro, ready to enter the industry. You will find the link in the description below. But now I pass the mic over to Nicholas, the author of the course, and let him dive into all the juicy details.
Hello everyone, I'm Nicolas Trevisan, the author behind the real-time VFX course Ablaze in Unreal Engine 5. It's been a year in the making, and I'm beyond excited to show you what this course is all about. In this video, I will walk you through what you can expect from the Ablaze course. If you got any questions about the course, don't hesitate to drop them in the comment section below, and I'll make sure to provide you with all the answers you need. If we haven't had the chance to meet yet, I'm a real-time VFX artist in the video game industry. I'm also known as Cool Cat VFX, and I was a former lead VFX artist at Atypic Studio, where I worked on the video game Noara the Conspiracy. And currently, I'm working as a freelance main VFX artist for the French game studio Old Skull Games on the game Cryptical Path. I also published several tutorials here on the P2 Design YouTube channel. Beyond my professional journey, I'm dedicated to the art of sharing knowledge about real-time VFX. In 2022, I had the privilege of being an instructor at VFX Apprentice, working for Jason Kaiser, a former senior VFX artist at Riot Games. During my time there, I had the opportunity to create the Elementary Studies course, a top-rated series of videos on the platform. You might have come across some of my work during the 11th ArtStation Challenge, where I reached the 2nd and 3rd places. Learning VFX is quite a complex journey, with a lot of things to learn, from texture creation, to shader logic, and how to use a particle system editor. That's why I've designed this online course that covers everything a beginner needs to embark on their VFX journey, starting from creating charming fireworks, and progressing to more awe-inspiring effects, like flamethrowers, and lightning projectiles. Whether you are a newcomer to the world of VFX or a confirmed VFX artist, chances are pretty high you will discover valuable tips and tricks in this course. This comprehensive course, combined with your dedication, will get you from a novice to a level of a junior VFX artist. We'll use softwares like Blender, Unreal Engine 5, and Photoshop, but fear not, as most techniques can be easily applied to other similar softwares. Creating this course was a year-long endeavor to offer high-quality assets and high-quality edited and organized videos. In total, it comprises over 6 hours of content distributed across approximately 100 videos. Within the initial release, you'll have access to more than 4 hours of content, uncover 5 chapters, featuring 67 videos alongside various accompanying documents. Additionally, the course includes the Unreal Project with 8 practical exercises designed to enhance your VFX craftsmanship skills. You will gain essential knowledge about the fundamentals of crafting your own effects, encompassing particle system editing, shader logic, 3D modeling, and artistic principles. Additional content will be added to the course after the initial release for no additional cost. The course is structured around 2 core types of videos: fundamental videos, which delve into the theory behind important principles, followed by practical exercise videos, demonstrating how to apply the theory you've learned in the fundamental sections. Let's review the subject of each chapter available for this release. The first chapter serves as the starting point of the course, offering a comprehensive understanding to the course structure and content. This is where you'll also set up the Unreal Project and learn more about the role of a real-time VFX artist, the skills required to be one, and much more. Chapter 2 is where the sales stuff begins. You will learn how to navigate in Unreal Engine 5 and how to use Niagara, Unreal's particle system editor, to create this cool firework effect. This chapter will cover everything from the on-fly curve manipulation to unraveling the unique purpose of specific modules within the particle system. The third chapter is quite something. Brace yourself for the intricacies of shader logic. After learning how to comprehend shaders, you will make your own shader yourself. From basic ones designed to simply display transparent texture, to more complex ones that allow you to animate a static texture, for example. Chapter 4 is focusing on 3D modeling tailored for VFX. We review together the most commonly used 3D meshes in special effect creation and how to create some of them to make very cool effects. Saving the best for last, Chapter 5 is a captivating exploration of artistic principles, encompassing color, shape, animation, and so on. We'll delve into how these principles come into play while crafting effects and create our first gameplay-oriented effect, a vibrant hit impact, ideal for enhancing the impact of spellcasting moments. These are what you can expect for the initial release of the course. In addition to these 5 chapters, there will be some exciting free bonus content lined up for the upcoming months. Here's a sneak peek at what awaits you. In Chapter 6, we will delve into the world of shader magic as you take on the challenge of crafting a water shader with precise instructions. This promises to be one of the most technically enriching chapters in the entire course, with some seriously cool shader tricks. For the 7th chapter, get ready to infuse our cute little robot with electrifying life. This chapter will guide you through the creation of lightning projectiles, muzzle flashes, and hit effects. Expect some serious pew pew action. In Chapter 8, things are heating up as you will craft a flamethrower effect for our adorable robotic friend. For the 9th and last chapter of the course, discover invaluable insights on creating your junior VFX artist team reel and portfolio, and gain guidance on where to seek out additional challenges to further enhance your skills. Those 4 additional chapters will be completely free and released in the upcoming months following the initial release of the course. With this video reaching the end, I wanted to take a couple of minutes to thank Pierrick for his trust and support, Simon Trumpler for his valuable feedback, Bo Snyder for his inputs on the course, and Jason Kaiser for teaching me so much about VFX and giving me the chance to be part of VFX Apprentice Instructor Team. I can't wait to see what kind of effect you will craft, so join me in the Ablaze course and let's embark in this magical journey together.